So the Swordman's down, and I'm gonna have to do an amended review on the Swordman. But for now, I gotta keep my grass at an inch. So I've been using the 5-blade reel push mower from Earthwise. I bought it last spring for about $120 at Menards, which is a budget Home Depot located in the Midwest. They're all over the place. So it does have a nice clean cut to it with the Earthwise push reel mower. It doesn't have a stripe kit on it. You can add one though. I don't know how to do that. You'll have to go check out Striper Man. He's got a nice little stripe kit on his. He's got a video posted. I'll put that link in the description. One thing I do like about the Earthwise push mower is that it's quiet, and so you can mow in the morning or at evening and you're not gonna bother your neighbors. Another good thing about it is that it's light, so you can mow your lawn if it's wet and you're not gonna do any damage. Another thing is if you had just planted grass seed and those has start to germinate and you wanna do a first cut on it, the Earthwise 20-inch push mower is a good option for that. You won't do any damage to your turf that way. It does come with a grass catcher. I don't use it just because I don't like to get interrupted in my mow, but if you're looking to catch your grass clippings, it does come with one of those, so you got that option for you. One thing to keep in mind is that it's hard to mow if the grass gets too long, so you really got to keep up with that cutting if you don't want to get bogged down with thick grass. Another thing to keep in mind is that it is a workout. I'm not in the best shape, and by the end of the mow, I'm out of breath, and it's hard to push that thing around my modest 7,000 square feet. So be mindful of that. If you want to get a workout in, this thing will definitely do that for you. Also, if you have a messy yard, if you have a lot of debris like sticks and twigs and bark mulch, I suggest you don't get one of these. It jams up in the reel and the bed knife, and it's going to stop you instantly. And it's not a pleasurable mow if you have a lot of debris out in your lawn, so just be mindful of that. It's easy to keep sharp. I bought a lapping kit off of Amazon over the winter for about 12 bucks. It took me about 20 minutes to be able to sharpen those blades, and it does a pretty good job with keeping those blades sharp. Also, it's easy to adjust the blade and the bed knife by adjusting some of the screws on the back of the push reel mower. Overall, if you're just looking for a cheap, easy way to cut your grass, I suggest that you look into one of these push reel mowers. I like the one I got. If you have any questions about it, you can go ahead and ask me in the comments below. I appreciate you watching, and we'll see you next time.